Hello.
Hello.
Thank you so much for being on this line. How are you doing?
Oh, I'm doing good. I'm just enjoying my lunch break before I go back to performing. I'm a street musician here.
Okay, I totally understand. But, you know, I'm here just lowering your bills, okay?
Yeah, I want to lower my bill, all right.
Yeah, I will provide you, and I'm the person who is taking care of your account. I'm the person who is responsible for everything. You don't have to worry about anything, okay?
Oh, that sounds lovely, yeah, because I don't like to worry about stuff. That's why I perform out here on the streets with my guitar.
Yeah, I totally understand. Yeah, you know, sometimes I also panic, and I also facing some kind of problems, and I believe your last name is...
Oh, no. No, it's not, ma'am. I always get phone calls for that guy. I think he was the guy that used to have my number.
Okay. Can you please verify me your cell phone number?
My cell phone...
I'm able to pull up your account?
Yeah, it's 402-867-5309.
867-5309.
Yeah.
309.
Yeah.
Okay, let me check it. Let me repeat it back to you.
2-8-6-7-5-3-0-9. 867-5309. Jenny, Jenny, who can I turn to? Yeah, when you call that number, just ask for Jenny.
Let me check here. No, you have to stay on the line. Well, I just...
Okay.
You know, we're using the account. That's why you have to stay on the line. So, I'm calling from work in the account department. I don't have your all information in front of me. I have just your basic information. Your all information is registered under the billing department, okay?
Yeah, it's verified. Like I said, it's under a girl named Jenny's. Jenny's number.
Okay. Okay. Can you please the number again? Repeat the number again?
867-5309.
867-5309. Okay, I got it. You're a good singer.
Oh, thank you.
You got a nice voice.
So do you.
Okay. And, yeah, I got your account. I will apply this discount on your account. Your next upcoming bill is just $60. How it sounds?
Oh, $60 sounds incredible. That's like half my bill.
Yeah. $60 each and every month. As long as you stay with AT&T, your bill is just $60, okay?
Okay, just $60?
Yeah, just $60. And in future, if you need a new cell phone, I will provide you totally free for you, okay?
Sounds like I'm getting my money for nothing and my chicks for free on that one.
Yeah, it's like a gift from our side to our.
Yeah, that's like a gift.
Now each and everything is done for my side. Just one thing is left. To get this lifetime promotion, there is just a minor charges. It is $7.45. So how do you like to take care of your $7?
Oh, how do I get my $7 back?
No. I said there is a minor charges on this discount. It's just $7.
Oh, I have to pay $7?
Yeah, you have to pay $7.
Oh, I was hoping I'd just get paid.
So how do you like to pay? With your credit or debit?
Oh, probably my credit card, ma'am.
Can you please grab your credit card?
Yeah, I got to put down my guitar, though.
What?
I said I gotta put down my guitar. I'm sitting here jamming.
No, you have to verify me the card.
Well, yeah, I want to, but I just can't put down my guitar right now. I'm in a mood.
Okay, then grab a pen and piece of paper. I will give you my employee ID and my callback number.
Okay, give me your number.
Anybody near home?
Yeah, I'm gonna be at home. Give me your number. What's the number?
412. 412. Yeah, it's our callback number.
Yeah. What was your name again?
My name is Becky.
Okay, Becky. I'll give you a call back in like 10 minutes.
Okay.
Okay, I'll give you a call back, Becky. I promise. Because you sound like a nice person.
Call rejected.